For Secretary of State, a choice. Mark Finchem isn't just partisan to the extreme. He's dangerous. Finchem's a supporter of QAnon, spent 2 years trying to cancel the 2020 results. If he oversaw our elections, Finchem would take any outcome that didn't suit his side and throw it out. Adrian Fontes is different, steady, independent, nonpartisan, defending the right of every eligible citizen, no matter what party, to have their vote counted, to turn down the heat. Fontes.